you all for being here to hear me. And I'd like to thank for this very generous introduction that was given about me. And I would especially like to thank Rekha for organizing this evening. You know, I have a deep association, an old association with Hyderabad, which is about 10, 12 years old. I was also the architect for the Indian School of Business along with a few other people. So I'm here after many years, and when I was here last time, I was here for 1.5 years. But I didn't see anything in Hyderabad because we were putting up that project. And we would go to the site in the morning from the hotel, and there was one hotel that I forgot here, I don't know if it's still around. And then come back in the evening at 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock or whatever. So I really have not explored Hyderabad except for the Karachi biscuits and the biryani, which I will try tomorrow. Now, this lecture that I have put together is actually a culmination of several lectures that I have given. So the point that I'm trying to make here is to show the relationship between women and music, and to show how women have empowered musical traditions of India, and how musical traditions in turn have empowered them and have transformed their lives. And to do this, I have tried to select 5 women through whom I will try to show and share with you 5 different genres of music. And they are women who are in bhakti tradition, women who are in thumri music, women in ghazals, in khayal gayaki, and finally in film music. So I think we don't have the time to hear full song. So I will play parts of the song, and if you want to hear more, I can always, you know, I have all the time actually.